Maybe there's another path.
Renee, what are you planning?
This is the only choice for me now.
We can negotiate with them. I'll convince them that not all humans are greedy villains enslaved to desire. You must trust me!
Sorry, Ifri. I can trust you, but I can't trust them.
Why must you act in this way?
I can't bear the price of making the wrong choice. Madam, and everyone in the town, I must protect them all this time.
What's the difference between you and them if you act like this?
Thank you.
got earlier should be able to block him. We did it! That giant flame bird is truly...
let's see what you got.
Welcome, Trav. Seems like the Master Mage is quite busy these days.
I've made some new weapons and armor.
Let me see what you have.
My rescuer! Without...
Let me see what you have.
Thank you. Hello again, Rescue.
Hi, let me.
Now my task is done as well. Yes, this key is also for you. It is something quite nice.
Yeah, yeah. I can tell from the looks of it that the gold key is valuable.
Don't interrupt me. Sit properly and listen. That was something God bestowed upon me. Carry it with you on your trip through Ingarden. It might be of assistance. Now go. I have my own tasks that require my attention. Now my duty is fulfilled as well!
Not disturb.
Dear customers, welcome again.
Let's go find other primeval glyphs. No. Maybe there's another path.
Renee,
this is the only...
We can negotiate with them. Renee, stop! There must be a better way.
Sorry, Ifri. I can't bear the...
I want it to end like this, but now I must calm you down.
Let's go find other primeval glyphs. Let's go find other primeval... Maybe we can use that spell to enter your friend's soul field.
Aye, but we have to be careful.
This is the soul field of Anemo Goliath? It's just like the physical world. But here, the clouds seem to be a tad darker.
Atmos. Maybe she has fallen too deeply into her own dreams, substituting them for reality. It is in her dreams where she creates the dews and gives birth to her scions, after all. Watch out, Renee! Something's escaping the clouds! Guards who attacked us in the Sky Palace. They were probably created by Atmos herself.
By Atmos herself? But why?
As a Goliath, maybe it's an instinctive self-defense mechanism. Though she has fallen into a deep sleep, she still has the ability to constantly create new guards to protect her field.
But the guards, they were more like wanderers without a mind of their own.
Now that you mention it, they were truly a little slow. Wait, that's terrible! Maybe Atmos has been untethered from the Sea of Souls, which is why her scions are unconscious. If she's been consuming her own soul to form these guards, I must make haste to calm her. It's fortunate we have the regeneration primeval glyph. With her own wind primeval glyph, we should have no issue succeeding. The clouds around here are lightning. Did we succeed, Ifri? Aye. Atmos has calmed down, but we still haven't succeeded in waking her. Not to worry, Rhee. Her nightmare is over. We'll discover how to awaken her sooner or later.
Aura? Who? Ignis. Aura? Who? To weave the clouds, the golden crow, Fluffy, the golden crow, to weave the golden crow, Aura.
Where do you want to go? Take our lord off. We're disembarked. Where do you want to go? Take our lord off. We're disembarking.
Thank you.
begin, Ifri.
Thank you, Renee. After my powers are restored, I'll teach these arrogant fools a lesson they won't soon forget. Renee, I never imagined that this day would truly arrive. I lost all my power at the very beginning, and was forced to link my soul with you, my enemy, in order to survive. However, looking back at the days we've spent with Eros and Rubywood, or the adventures we had, I don't regret my choice in the slightest.
You don't sound like Ifri in the slightest.
You don't often laugh like this as well. Ifri talks however it pleases him.
Thank you, Ifri. I've learned much from you during our journeys. And let's not forget you saved my life more than once.
Renee,
I'll continue down this path alone from now on. Don't worry about me. Go fulfill your tasks and be good.
Of course. And if you find any strong foes out there, don't forget to call me back. With Ifri and Renee together, no enemy could stand before us. Renee, we can negotiate. Renee, stop! There is a better way. You must trust me.
Sorry, Ifri. I can't bear the price of making the wrong choice. Madam, and every...
Thanks, Renee. Thank you for trusting me.
I hope I have made the right choice. Let's undo our soul link and restore your position as a Goliath, then.
Wait. Just now in their soul field, I realized something. Breaking the soul link may not be the way. I don't think I should take back my position as a Goliath.
But isn't it what you've always...
Having entered the soul field of the egg just now, I realized why Agus and Aquil were born in the first place. Our link formed in the ruins of the Holy Grounds did protect us, but it also transformed our souls into a novel form. This prevented the Multum Sanctum from sensing my unique soul as the Goliath the Pyro. It must have believed my soul had completely vanished.
Is that why they said they had no heart?
The heart is the source of the Goliath's power and authority, but it is also engraved with the duties given by God. The meaning of our existence is to do God's work in the first place. Only with the heart can we fully understand what Luca's end garden should be and how to properly guard it. Due to the accident that befell me, the two newborn Goliaths were deprived of their heart, which caused them to lack guidance and restraint from God. Maybe the same accident caused the two Goliaths of Pyro to be born instead of one.
But you have the heart, Ifri. Can't you just guide them in fulfilling their duty after restoring your position? Why shouldn't you take it back?
God built the Sanctum to create new Goliaths when the need arose, but there should only be one Goliath of Pyro at a time. Once I restore my position, the Sanctum will sense the rumbling of my soul yet again. Then, the existence of any egg will no longer be necessary. It will cease to hatch, and Agus and Aquil will vanish, once and for all.
Are you thinking of giving your heart to them? Is it really possible?
The primeval glyphs we found can undo the link. They should also be able to isolate my heart and transfer it into the egg. When they are born again, they will be one new and complete Goliath the Pyro.
But without your heart, wouldn't you be in peril?
I should be fine. After all, I've been Ifri for so long. I will keep everyone alive. And as I've told you, you have to trust me. Don't worry. It'll be fine. It's our only option, so let's make haste.
If you say so.
Now, it is done.
Ifri!
The war between the humans and Goliaths of Pyro can finally draw to an end. Thank you, Renee.
Wait, what's happening? No! You said I can trust you. How could you? Ifri! Wake up, Ifri!
Who is the one crying yet again?
Ifri! You...
Surprise! Ifri is back!
But you've just...
Has it faded how we survived the raising ray? Well, there was something floating away from me. But never you mind. I'm perfectly safe and sound. Huzzah! Whew. Can't believe I actually made it. Incredible indeed. If... Why are you drawing your sword, Rhee?
Rhee!
Ouch! Stop! It's all my fault! I said I'm sorry! Ow! No way! You're serious? No!
Thank you.